A man is in jail after police say he called 911 dozens of times for false emergencies. Court documents show 58-year-old Jerry Beach of Roselawn called 911 43 times since August. He was arrested yesterday after police say he called again and lied about being attacked. Beach was released with no bail.